So this animal species is...
Oh, this is the computing science vlog, not the biology one. All right, never mind then.
Hi everybody, my name is Thomas and I'm a student at Radboud University. And today we're not going to be a lot in the Huygens building here behind me, but we're going to be in this building, Mercator. Because this is where a lot of computing science students are, and we've got an appointment with Janneau here, who knows all about that degree. So let's go inside and have a chat with Janneau. Hey, Janneau. Oh, you were waiting for me already. Nice,
yes,
man.
Yes, I was sitting right.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Yeah, same. All right, so yeah, let's find a place to sit,
yeah,
I guess.
We'll go upstairs because it's a bit quieter there.
That's cool. So, Janneau, here we are. One thing I wanted to ask you to begin with was, what is computing science really?
Yeah. No one really knows what computer science really is, but...
That's a great answer, let's move on to it, okay.
It mostly consists of the basics of mathematics in computers, logic a little bit, programming, you learn quite a lot, and security is also a big thing here in Nijmegen.
So right now we're going to Cynthia, and she's a university teacher here, right?
Yes, that's correct. Hello, Cynthia.
Hi, Cynthia.
So Cynthia, what exactly is your role here at the university?
I'm an assistant professor, so that means two things. One, I'm a researcher, so I do research in theoretical computer science, and I'm also a teacher.
All right. So what we came here to ask you, being a teacher, so when you do computing science, what kinds of jobs do these students end up at?
Pretty much anything. So the thing with computer science is that computers and IT are pretty much everywhere these days. So you can think of any company, chances are a computer scientist can end up working there. We have people who end up as IT consultants or also in the programming and software engineering track, managers. We have several who ended up in politics or became teachers as well. So it really depends on where you want to go.
So we hope we've been able to help you out with this video.
Yeah, computer science is a study. You learn everything about computers. First year starts pretty easy for everybody, but it ramps up rather quickly. And yeah, you can work everywhere you want to work, so...
That sounds pretty nice. Alright, if you want more information, be sure to check out our website, maybe come to our open day, or even do some trial studies, it's all possible. And yeah, then we hope to see you around in Mercator or the Huygens building.
Yes, hope to see you next year.